things like that. This is day three.
Day three.
We're going to a youth convention up in Estes Park tomorrow.
That's right. Gabby mentioned that.
That's our run game.
Estes Park is pretty cool.
Oh, it's beautiful there. We're doing dinner in Casa Bonita tonight.
Ooh, that's fun. Let's call
that Rainbow Rock. That's one of ours. We're six bucks?
Yeah.
That's Andy in the back right. Andy's daughter is in the back of this boat.
Okay.
He doesn't want to be with his own kids. He's scared of water.
Four, five.
Surfing today?
No, that's a bit dangerous at the Florida.
Okay.
Wait, when you can surf on this?
When you're on top of Lake last time?
Yeah.
That's fun.
When you're on top of like
you find a
small
hole,
waterfall.
Or... you find a hole that sinks, right? You can like try to stroke upstream and sit in it, and it'll hold you there, and you're surfing for on that way.
Like a 3 or 4 hour ride?
Well, here's the thing. Surfing increases our chances of swimmers.
Okay.
And we don't want swimmers in the water at this level.
No, I just meant in general, because when you said 2 hours, I kind of remember, I thought last time I was on the water was like 3 or 4 hours. I was just wondering if the river's moving faster too.
Did you do the all day last time?
No. I've only done half days every time. But I've always like talked about doing the camping version. Yeah, you take your time.
Are you a climber? Sorta? Yeah. Alright. You guys wanna ambush them?
Yes. GoPro too. The water does not taste good.
What? This is like glacier water. This is as good as it gets.
It tastes like salt.
It can't taste like salt.
But it still tastes like salt.
You see that mountain? That's where it came from. There's no salt up there.
It still tastes like salt. No.
how you doing?
I'm
fine. Oh, we gotta fix that.
I can push you.
What position are you, are Angel, you middle? These are my driving sunglasses.
Forward, one! So how cold is it up there?
We hit minus like 60.
Wait, does it snow here?
Yes. Like they've got it on the mountains.
What?
You're at like 11,000 feet right now.
Four, two.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I'm disappointed.
Is there fish in this water?
Yeah, sure. How cold's the water?
Upper 40s, maybe 50 degrees.
I told them 55, so even colder than what I said. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's lots, yeah. Yes. I'm on the station. I'm not going. I'm not sure if we're gone or if we're home. If we're...
What is that?
What does the Arkansas dump into?
Again?
What does this river dump into?
For what?
Thank you.
I hate tacos though. Well, actually, I kind of like tacos, I just don't like the ones my mom makes. Depressing.
What? What's your favorite Star Wars movie?
Ooh,
Star Wars is depressing. How do you watch that?
I've been watching it for 40 years. 35
years. How old are you?
34.
34? 44. Oh. I was about to say. I was like, I thought you were older than
I was. I was 9 the first time I saw Star Wars. It was the CBS movie of the week. Yeah, I started to like it. I wondered if I was a good father.
It's like the best show I've ever seen. Oh, that's... Shit, you can use ours. Yeah, I was like, look, it's a mind flare.
Really?
The red was... The sky was, like, pink. Yeah, it was like the sunset, but then there was like a...
four Star Wars. Night at the Museum.
This bug has been on me the whole time. I don't think it is.
Hermione needs to get wet. If we can like kind of flip the boat and do 180, you know?
What are we doing?
Like turn it around.
Okay, so.
Oh, look at that. That is beautiful.
It's not pressing right here. That's 14,197 feet tall. We're at less than 8,000 here, so from here to there, there's more than a mile difference in elevation.
That's crazy.
How tall is Mount Everest? Are we gonna, I heard something about, seeing Mount Rushmore. Are we doing that?
Yes, we're camping at Mount Rushmore.
What?
I don't know if you'll get to see it, we're at a K away, a couple miles from it. At the very least, we'll let you, drive
to it. Hey, guys, so, let's get around a couple of corners. We have our 5 mile bridge. That means we're about 5 miles in. We're about to drop into the canyon, which is where we'll have class 3 plus white water. What I'm going to have you guys do first is nod your head. Yes, I have my helmet. Shake your head. No, my helmet's not going to come off. As long as our video tells you what to do, use your own discretion. We want to protect your helmet.
Lighting. Just the camera.
Just up.